What's going on, everybody? This is 2020 Panini Football Contenders coming from a sealed case, half case break. Good luck. I don't know if you guys saw our social media today, but John had pretty good luck at one box, I must say. Guess we'll go with the bottom box. John pulled a Herbert clear auto out of pink today in a personal box. Pretty sick. So this stuff has the chance to produce some banger cards. Good luck. Box number one, good luck. Should be plenty of autos here. James Morgan, here we come. James Morgan's my boy. Damn, a nice start. Printing plate.
Wow.
Kirk Cousins. One of one.
That's cool.
For the Minnesota Vikings. A little bonus. Matt Johnson, congrats. What's up, Chris? How you doing? It's pretty cool. One of one. First pack. Thought for a second it may have been Justin Jefferson. One of one.
First auto?
No, it wasn't an auto, but.
No, but it was just a print?
Yeah, it was just a print play, but it's still pretty cool, though. First pack. And then we got Lynn Bowden and Brian Edwards. Just Daze Mahomes in here. Gardner Minshew MVP contenders. I don't think Gardner Minshew was an MVP contender this year. First auto for the Arizona Cardinals, Eno Benjamin. Arizona Cardinals going to Roger Sowards. Congrats. Eno Benjamin. And then Chase Young, Rookie of the Year, Contenders. For the time, we will sleeve up all those cards at the end before we ship. Bo Jackson. Young and Okuda insert. Anytime, Colin. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed it. Next auto for the Cleveland Browns, the Ernest Johnson. Cleveland Browns. Who's got the Cleveland Browns? Can't find them. They're on here. Andreas, congrats. And then Roethlisberger insert. When is E grabbing me a limited beer release?
I don't know. When he's grabbing Chris Legg a limited beer release.
What'd you say?
Chris wants to know when you're grabbing him a limited beer release.
Chris who?
Chris Legg.
I don't know. When if?
Tua insert for the Dolphins. He says what if.
MVP contenders, Kyler Murray.
Rookie of the year, contenders, Michael Pittman Jr.
Next auto, we got Dalton Keene. 28 out of 44 for the Patriots. Going to Andreas as well. Dalton Keene is evidently a tight end. Going to Andreas and the Patriots. And then Isaiah Simmons, Rookie of the Year, contenders. We'll have our on-card autos in this box. Aaron Donald is here. Next auto for the Baltimore Ravens, Patrick Queen. Baltimore Ravens. Going to Andrew Smallcomb, congrats. One of the better defensive players to get in this. Still haven't hit our on-card audit. There's four. How many packs left? I think there's five or six. There you go, Ravens. And then Carson Wentz, MVP contenders. Love, Rookie of the Year contenders. Barry Sanders insert for the Lions. Okay, we got three packs left. One should have the on card off. We got a redemption. Kinlaw and Brandon Ayuk. Sweat this one out. 2020 playoff contenders. Rookie ticket RPS. Card number 134. Joshua Kelly. San Diego or Los Angeles Chargers. Going to Michael Fan. Congrats. Contenders, Michael Thomas. Last pack here, box number one. KJ Hamler and Uter Gross Matos. Insert Broncos and Panthers. Closing out box number. Box number two. Good luck. See what we get. Got you. MVP contenders are Dak Prescott. First auto for the Dallas Cowboys, Reggie Robinson. Dallas Cowboys. Going to Michael Fan as well. Congrats. You Cowboys. KJ Hamler, rookie of the year. Russell Wilson, MVP contenders. Caleb, usually the dual cards will be random. If it's not like a higher end card, it'll usually go to the team on the left. And if we get like two of the same, we'll go to one of each of the teams. We got Chase Claypool, rookie of the year contenders. Grab me something with those crappy bears. Pretty much guaranteed, probably a Cole Kmet.
Can you turn off on the rifle?
I don't know.
Can you just hold this button on this side?
Like, yeah, if we hold it in, like, for a while, it just turns itself off. We got a redemption. 2020 Playoff Contenders rookie ticket. 229. Tim Patrick.
Turn off.
Denver Broncos, very underrated wide receiver as a Broncos fan. I really like him. Broncos leading receiver this year. Going to Scott Nemeth, congrats. And then Simmons and Terrell. I don't believe Tim Patrick is the on cards. I think he's still having him. Hopefully. MVP of Matt Ryan. It's auto for the Raiders. Damon Arnett. First round pick, Oakland or Las Vegas now, Raiders. It's a little surprising when they drafted him that high in the draft. I don't think he's that great, but still first round pick nonetheless. Damon Arnett, Raiders. Ignacio, congrats. Then we also had Jake Fromm, rookie of the year contender. Steve Young, insert. CeeDee Lamb, rookie of the year contenders. Dallas Cowboys. I think we still have two autos in this box. I'm not mistaken. Here's our on card. Devin Duvernay, Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore Ravens, Devin Duvernay. Going to Andrew Smallcomb. Congrats. You go Baltimore. Rookie of the Year contenders, Jerry Jeudy for the Broncos. Vince. Lamb and Rager insert, Cowboys, Eagles. Julian Edelman. 19 out of 22 for the New England Patriots. Going to Andreas, congrats. Nice card. And then a Brady winning ticket.
nice low numbered card here. Rivers and Lamar Jackson MVP contenders. Jalen Reagor, Rookie of the Year contenders for the Eagles. I think there's still an autograph. I think there's only been four. Oh, I saw the Chiefs. Oh, God. Damian Williams. Chiefs. Still pretty cool. Not numbered. But an on-card auto, nonetheless. I thought we had Mahomes for a sec. Damian Williams. Kansas City Chiefs, Brandon Van Valkenburg, congrats. So I guess that Tim Patrick is numbered to his jersey number, so that'll be like 81. I think that's his jersey number. And Pittman and Taylor for the Colts. Closing out box number two. Alrighty, box number three, good luck. Rookie of the Year contenders, LaVisca Chenault. Kind of. Oh, nice one here. Jonathan Taylor on card auto for the Colts. Not a bad one. Jim Palmateer, congrats on this card.
There's so many.
CJ Henderson and right. Clavon Chassan. Winning ticket, Lamar. Move that stack out a little bit. Patrick Mahomes, MVP contenders. Ben Roethlisberger, MVP contenders to 149 for the Steelers. And Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Rookie of the Year contenders. Theo Pittsburgh. Joe Burrow and Tua. Insert. I'm good, thanks. Jalen Ramsey, Tom Brady. Second auto, Devin Asiasi. I think the contenders are Drew Lock. Devin Asiasi auto for the Patriots. Going back to Andreas. Congratulations, Pats. Next up. Rookie of the Year contenders, Justin Jefferson for the Vikings. Aaron Rodgers MVPs.
Jacob Phillips, auto Cleveland Browns.
What kind of store's down there, Verizon?
What was that?
The Verizon store?
Yeah. Sticking with Andreas.
Closing.
You can make it down there in time.
Just gotta buy a cable, like one of whatever the hell the cable adapter is.
Jacob Phillips. Got Patrick Queen and Clavon Jason. Insert. Jags and Ravens. Got winning ticket Michael Thomas for the Saints. Got 250 points, which will be randomed. Then we got the Kirk Cousins MVP contenders for the Vikings. Rookie of the Year contenders Jacob Eason for the Colts. Randy Moss insert for the Vikings. Just auto, we got Noah Igbinogene for the Dolphins. Miami Dolphins. Look at the Dolphins. Justin Williams, congrats. Noah Igbinogene was the first round pick. We got Jefferson and Burrow insert. Miami. And last pack here, box number 3, and then we'll be halfway finished. Halfway home. MVP contenders of Christian McCaffrey. Alrighty, box number 4, good luck. Winning ticket, Michael Thomas for the Saints. Damn, another one. 5 out of 28, Jonathan Taylor again for the Colts. Indianapolis, Jim Palmateer, congratulations. The Colts are doing pretty well. So I guess this is like what that Tim Patrick will look like. I guess this is considered the ticket. 28, I think that's probably what it is if I had to guess. Sick. Two Jonathan Taylor autos for the Colts. And then MVP contenders, Kirk Cousins. CeeDee Lamb and Jalen Reagor insert. Cowboys and Eagles. Jacob Eason, Rookie of the Year contenders. Randy Moss, legendary insert. Yeah, I do remember seeing another ticket. No, I forget who the other one was. Numbered rookie, the Michael P. Ryan and James Morgan to 149. The Jets. Not a bad one to get. These are probably pretty tough to hit. And then Jefferson and Burrow. Congrats, New York folks. Let's see what else we get. MVP contenders on the cap. Rookie of the Year contenders, another CeeDee Lamb. Cowboys.
Twenty.
The Denver Broncos, Albert Okwu. I don't even know how to say his name. I'm a Broncos fan. Albert O. Denver Broncos. Tom Brady winning ticket. Denver. One more Jackson MVP contenders. What was that?
See you Monday.
Yep, see ya. Rookie of the Year contenders, Jalen Reagor. Got more points.
Oh boy.
We did. We got another 250 points.
That's worth like $25 then.
Yeah, they're not horrible. Probably better than a sticker or whatever.
Man.
JJ Watt. Michael Pittman, Jonathan Taylor insert for the Colts. Colts doing real well. In this break, two Jonathan Taylor autos. Good on card, nonetheless. Next pack, we got Brady. MVP contenders of Dak Prescott. Desmond Patton. Jerry Rice. Desmond Patton auto for the Colts. I forget where he went to college. I remember his name. Sounds familiar. You Colts. Colts doing phenomenal. To say the least. Three packs left here in box number four. This auto for the Browns, Jedrick Wills. Rookie of the Year contenders, Hamler. Jedrick Wills, first round pick for the Cleveland Browns. Offensive tackle. Alabama, I think. Going to Andreas. Congrats. Nice card. For a lineman. Nice card. Probably one of the better rookie linemen you could get. Jerry Jeudy, Rookie of the Year, contenders. Wayne, I don't believe the Jags got any hits in this break, but I believe you're looking for, obviously, LaVisca and James Robinson. MVP contenders of Russ, closing out box number four. I will do a recap at the end. After these two boxes. James Robinson, Rookie of the Year, Contenders for the Jaguars. Just the base. Damn, another Colt. 12 out of 22. Brett Favre, like, it's legendary insert. 12 out of 22, Jacob Eason. This has been crazy for the Colts, must say. Jim Palmateer, you are cleaning up. Stay on focus. Nice on-card auto for the Colts. Not bad at all. Indianapolis, congrats. Doing really, really well. Cleaning up. This pack we got. MVP contenders of Deshaun Watson. Where do you guys think Deshaun Watson ended up? Should be interesting. I cannot see him staying with the Texans even though they said they don't want to trade him. Chargers, number to 99, Austin Eckler. LA Chargers. And then a DeAndre Swift Rookie of the Year, Contenders for the Lions. I forgot to sleeve that one up. Sorry about that. Do that after this. Legendary insert for the Ravens. Completely forgot that card was even there. Chargers. Rookie of the Year contenders, LaVisca Chenault for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Next auto for the Baltimore Ravens, Jake Breland. Baltimore Ravens. Going to Andrew Smallcomb, congrats. Position is Jake Breland. Looks like a running back of some sort. Go Baltimore. Then we had a Jaguars round one numbers insert CJ Henderson and LaVon Chason. Winning ticket, Lamar. Okay, reporter card going flying. Pack, we got Patrick Mahomes, MVP contenders for the Chiefs. James Morgan and Michael P. Ryan in here for the Jets. Auto, Bryce Perkins, 5 out of 99 for the Rams. LA Rams. And we got Clyde, Rookie of the Year contenders. Kevin Palumbo, congrats. LA. Sticker auto to 99. Legendary Joe Green for the Steelers. Joe Burrow and Tua insert. Redemption. Drew Locke, probably MVP contenders on the back. Football playoff contenders. Rookie ticket variation. Card 148, Isaiah Simmons. Arizona Cardinals. Arizona Cardinals. Roger Sowards, congrats. Justin Jefferson, Rookie of the Year contenders. I don't know. I personally think that Deshaun Watson ends up with the Jets. I just have a strange feeling. When all this is set and done, Rodgers, MVP contenders, that he ends up with the Jets. As much as I'd like the Broncos to make a run for him, I don't think they will. For the Browns, Donovan Peoples-Jones sticker auto. Going to Andreas. Nice card. Probably another one of the better sticker autos you can get. Van Jefferson, Rookie of the Year contenders for the Rams. Donovan Peoples-Jones didn't have too bad of a year. Under the radar guy, yeah, too. Cleveland, congrats. Last pack here, guys. Box number 5. Head on to box number 6. We got Chasson and Queen insert. Jaguars and Ravens. Alrighty, box number 6. Good luck. We will be back tomorrow with more breaks, so keep an eye on the Facebook page for more. I have a feeling Brandon will be breaking tomorrow afternoon. Posting something in the morning, probably. If you guys got any suggestions, we're definitely open. Whatever you guys want to see, possibly have it. If we can make it work, we'll rip it. If you got any suggestions, let me know. I'll let them know tomorrow. Well, that didn't go well. There we go. Good luck, box number 6. Chase Claypool, Rookie of the Year contenders for the Steelers. Another Devin Duvernay, 41 out of 99 on card auto. That's 2 Devin Duvernays and 2 Jonathan Taylor on card autos in this 6 box half case. Odds of that, probably not too high. Christian McCaffrey winning ticket for the Panthers. Tom Brady MVP, or not Tom Brady, Matt Ryan MVP contenders. It sure has been a Brown, Colts, and Ravens league. Without a doubt. 103 out of 199 for the Pittsburgh Steelers, Juju Smith-Schuster. Jake Fromm, Rookie of the Year contenders. We'll do a recap at the end, guys. In case you guys hopped in late, missed a few cards. I'm gonna throw them real quick for you. Steve Young insert. DJ Dallas and Colby Parkinson for the Seahawks. Rookie insert. Josh Allen. Quez Watkins. 40 out of 49 for the Philadelphia Eagles MVP contenders of Cam Newton. Going to the Philadelphia Eagles, Scott Nemeth. 40 out of 49 on the court. Quez Watkins. Yo, Eagles. AJ Dillon, Rookie of the Year, Contenders for the Pack. Last half box. Good luck. Just ace. Denver Broncos, Tyree Cleveland. 23/49 Rookie of the Year, Brandon Ayuk on the back. Tyree Cleveland, Denver Broncos. He's got a nice autograph. Can't complain about the autograph. Couple packs left here, guys. Good luck. Ruggs and Judy insert. Winning ticket, Russell Wilson. He's got a redemption. Could be good. 2025 Contenders card set, rookie ticket, card 229, another Tim Patrick for the Broncos. Denver Broncos, Tim Patrick. There's a lot of Tim Patrick autos on this product, I must say. MVP Contenders, Ryan Tannehill. And Jonathan Taylor, Rookie of the Year, Contenders for the Colts. Legendary insert, Eric Dickerson for the Rams. Two packs left here, guys. Good luck. I'll do a quick recap at the end for you, in case you're just hopping on. We got Trayvon Diggs auto for the Dallas Cowboys. Michael Fan, congrats. We got Cam Akers and Van Jefferson insert for the Lions. We'll do a quick recap here after this final pack. And Baker Mayfield, MVP Contenders, closing us out. Alrighty, quick recap. We got Trayvon Diggs auto for the Cowboys, redemption of Tim Patrick for the Broncos, Tyree Cleveland auto out of 49 for the Broncos, Quez Watkins auto out of 49 for the Eagles, Juju Smith-Schuster out of 199 for the Steelers, Devin Duvernay out of 99 auto for the Ravens, Donovan Peoples-Jones auto, Isaiah Simmons rookie ticket variation for the Cardinals, Bryce Perkins auto out of 99 for the Rams, Jake Breland auto for the Ravens, Austin Eckler out of 99 for the Chargers. Nice one here, Jacob Eason on card auto out of 22 for the Colts, Jedrick Wills sticker auto for the Browns, Desmond Patton auto for the Colts, 250 points, which will be random. Albert O, auto for the Broncos. Michael Piron, James Morgan. Jonathan Taylor, rookie ticket out of 28 auto on card. Nice hit for the Colts. Did extremely well. Noah Igbinoghene for the Dolphins. Another 250 points. A Jacob Phillips auto. Devin Asiasi auto. Ben Roethlisberger, MVP Contenders to 149. Jonathan Taylor on card auto, number 2. Damian Williams, Super Bowl auto for the Chiefs. Julian Edelman out of 22 for the Pats. Devin Duvernay on card auto, number 2. Damon Arnett, sticker auto. Tim Patrick, rookie ticket auto, number two. Reggie Robinson for the Cowboys, sticker auto. Joshua Kelly, rookie ticket auto for the Chargers. Patrick Queen, sticker auto for the Ravens. And a Dalton Keene auto at 44 for the Patriots. The Ernest Johnson auto for the Browns. Eno Benjamin auto for the Cardinals. And in the first pack, 101, Kirk Cousins for the Minnesota Vikings.